I don't want to go in the water.
Then don't. Sorry?
I don't want to go in the water.
Then don't go in the water.
Water is like all wet and stuff.
Is it? Really?
It sounds nice.
Do some kind of Enrique Iglesias video.
I found a rock. This here, what we have, is a 19th century. I can't even do it.
Exquisite, fine piece of rock.
Yes.
Currently on the market for how much, Jugi?
12 pence.
Hello there.
Hi.
Why don't you tell us a bit about yourselves?
My name's Darren. I'm 21 years old. my name's Darren. I'm auditioning to be the next Jugi because I can drink my body weight in vodka, like so, and remain totally composed at all times.
Hey Jugi, happy birthday. Sorry we can't be there.
Happy birthday to you.
Sorry we can't be there at the weekend. Have a great day. Lots of love. Bye.
Smoke that banana, smoke it good. What's happening? I can't tell.
Oh, look at it, it looks yummy.
It's caramelized.
Let's try some.
It looks like poo.
Oh!
Can you just smoke your hand as well? Eat it, you have to eat it, now you've got it. You have to. You have to eat it. Oh!
Look, I've
made it off. Have you guys had
a video?
Yeah, it's a video.
Darren, you have to look at the camera.
I'm camera shy. Wait.
Hi, my name's Sam. I'm from
Sirencester. And I'm really, really bubbly. And totally crazy. I'm really mental. And all my friends think I'm just nuts. Oh, hi, Darren.
Drink the shot. No, no, my heart.
Hi Jugi, I have absolutely no problem putting this weird stuff into my eyes. Look.
You're not doing it.
There we go. Look.
You didn't do it.
I didn't do it.
I did. He actually does it though. You didn't actually do it.
I did it.
Don't put anything in.
Okay, I'll do it again. Watch. Oh, fucking hell. What the fuck is this? Acid.
You didn't put anything in.
I did. I definitely did.
I should be the next Jugi, because like Jugi, we're both sassy mamas, and we don't let nobody give us no shade.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. In the night is going down. I'm
yelling timber, you better move. Hey,
yeah.
I'm sorry, sir, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Why?
That young lesbian over there has told me you were dancing with her suggestively.
What?
What wretched asshole says that? That one over there. She'd be lucky to have me, okay?
Hello Jugal, this is your birthday message, and I thought it's a very special treat, I introduce your son. He's 1 week old, we've named him Jugal Jr. and he's really excited to meet you. So happy birthday, lots of love. Now we're like
baby.
third take for this video. Let's see if I can get it right this time. I thought it would be good to say 30 words or phrases that I associate with you for your 30th birthday. So, here it goes. Kind, crazy, fun, fashionista, diva, dancer, drinker, eater, hair, eyes, lips, joker, trickster, banter, oh, what's on your top? Texter, WhatsApper, socializer, pouter, breakfast maker, ambitious, hair again, obviously, prankster, loyal, caring, smiler, clubber, hugger, and last but not least, birthday boy. Happy birthday, Jugal.
Sam, why do you want to be the next Jugi?
I really want to be the next Jugi because, like Jugi, I continue to defy the aging process.
Can you believe it? I'm 26.
Hello, Jugi. It's me, your Conchita auntie, all the way from India, wishing you a very, very happy birthday.
Only kidding. It's just me. Have a great day, Jugi. Happy birthday, and love you lots. Mwah.
Jugal. Big happy birthday. I've been sat here wondering what to do for your video and how to celebrate 30 incredible years of rain in this world, and I thought wearing a vest would probably be most suitable, and then I thought 30 vests would be even more suitable to celebrate 30 years of Jugal. So I've spent a long time getting extremely hot and covered in my favourite vests, of which I've had fantastic nights out with you in. So here's to the best boys, and I look forward to celebrating with you and spending another 30 years dancing the night away.
I think I should be the next Jugi because, like Jugi, I can dance really well. How's that?
Hi Jugi, I am still slightly reeling from my ice bucket challenge video and the mocking leg kick and all that I got for that, which makes me slightly hesitant when it comes to doing anything particularly creative for your birthday video, but I did want to send one in all the same. I wanted to wish you a massive happy 30th birthday. You're one of the most loving, loyal, caring, compassionate people that I know. I feel incredibly fortunate to be able to call you one of my closest friends. I love you very, very much. I cannot wait to rock the dam with you, and I hope you have an amazing time. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, kid. I hope you're having an amazing time in Amsterdam. Wish I was there with you. And make sure you drink lots of wine, lots of cosmos for me, because if I was there, you know, we'd be saying things about Will and Grace, watching Shaq and Tales Out of the Wii all the time, and just having midnight dance parties. I love you, miss you, hope you have a good time. Bye.
Welcome to Thoughts on Jugi. Now, why do I love Jugi so much? Is it because of his ability to party and party and party? No. Is it that he's such a loyal friend? No. Is it that he takes 2 hours to get ready and you can see why it's absolute perfection? Is it his slogans like, "Yo mama" or "Oh"? No. Is it that he can have two chicken takeaways in one sitting and still have a six-pack? Is it because he's always there for you when it counts? And so lovely? No. It's because he doesn't play no games. Happy birthday, kiddo.
I think I should be the next Jugi because, like Jugi, I'm a really talented singer-songwriter. I'm going to perform something for you now. I've been working on for a while. It's quite personal, so I hope you like it. Okay. Jugi, I wanna undress your body.
Whoa. This is not Jugi. Crap, let me sing Jugi.
Baby, I'm too lost in you. Lost in you.
That's a sugar bass. What are you doing?
Everything about you so deep, I can't speak, I can't.
What are you, what's that on your head?
What?
That on your head.
What, my hair doesn't move, it's my hair.
It doesn't move.
It's my hair.
It's my hair.
It's my hair, it's natural.
Look guys, have you got anything you could perform together maybe?
Do you know, that Jugi song?
No,
of course not.
One.
I don't wanna play no games. I just wanna hide under the covers.
And hold you and kiss ya.
You're like Elvis.
Play no games. I just wanna hide under the covers and hug you and kiss ya night and day.
Day.
So judges, have they made it through to the next round?
The truth is. There'll never be another Jugi.
Happy birthday, Jugi! Happy birthday, Jugi! Happy birthday, Jugi! From the family!
Take two. This is the second time I filmed this 30th birthday one. So this is my third take for this video. Let's see if I can get it right this time.
The truth is...
I thought you were going to say something.
Oh, okay.
So, why do you think you should be the next Jugi?
Well, I think I should be the next Jugi because Stassi Mamas don't give nobody no shade. Well, I should be the next Jugi because, like Jugi, we're not. Oh my god! Like Jugi. Well, like Jugi.
I should be the next Jugi.
I should be the next Jugi because, like Jugi, we don't let. I'm so not getting through enough.
Right up.